I'm out of breath. Those lunges, they take a lot out of you. But I realize that there's a difference between doing lunges with the weight on your back, the barbell, as opposed to doing it with the dumbbell. Looks like doing it with the dumbbell give you a little bit more resistance, maybe because gravity. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, so next we're gonna do some, let's superset that with some abs. Alright, so here we go. Alright, right now we're going to do some Bulgarian squats. These are really good for the hams. I'm using some 15 pound weights. We'll start off on this weight and see how it goes. So yeah. That really hurts. The idea on this exercise is to go slow. Slow and controlled. It's not like a race. The slower you go, the more you feel it. So that's the idea. Yeah, so that's my second superset. And my third is gonna be on a cable. It's gonna be a cable. Sort of like deadlift. I'm not even sure what to call it, but it's an exercise that I love to do, so I'll show it to you. All right, cool, we'll see you. with the kickbacks, what I like to do, instead of kicking back straight in a line, I like to flare out like a little bit to the side. That way I can incorporate some glutes too. So yeah. And that is it for the day outside of my cardio. And I know you guys don't want no part of that. So I'm gonna get on the step mill, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna get on the step mill. All right, you guys, take it easy. Bless you.